It's Magic Monday, and today I'm going to show you a thing where I put a thing through another thing. Check it out.